It's our first day in Hanoi. Today we are going to do a food tour and then walk around Old Quarter to explore and look for good banh mi. Yep, I'm waiting to go get my coffee while Raymond is
Oh god. Oh god, that couple just walking in the middle of the road. With a wheelchair too. And like there's literally no red light. People just go. Okay, we ordered cake. We got a hot chocolate and my avocado coffee. It's cold. Oh my god. I don't know what to expect from this.
Good luck, you don't have time to go shit.
You try it?
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah? Yeah, it's not bad. It's like a regular avocado smoothie.
Like Monday, 10:30.
This is all beep, isn't it? I'm already farting all the way here. This is banh mi. 6,000 reviews. What do you want to try? Which one is that one?
I forgot how much it is. One has potato, one doesn't have it.
Oh no? This looks like the regular one. You gotta first rate the bread and then rate the inside. Oh, it's beef, yeah.
Bread's good.
Yeah?
It's beef.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. How's the inside? Juicy?
I didn't really get the inside yet.
It's good? Yeah, I wanna try it. They added some minty stuff. It's really good. And the bread's like not too thick. Maybe it's flavorful, but I don't taste the mushroom. Taste the mushroom? Yeah? Verdict from this banh mi 25 place. Okay, it has how many reviews?
6,000.
What rate are you? Was it 4 point something?
Yeah, 4.4, 5.7.
Verdict?
Not amazing.
Not amazing. I actually had better banh mi in Canada for this one.
And France.
Yeah, France was good. It was really good. Yeah. Okay. Alright, we'll hunt for better food. Look at that puppy! This baby's cute!
Before the storm. That's not a good reaction.
I don't taste a coconut. Oh no, I taste it. It's not bad. A strong coffee smell. Yeah, I can't finish it.
Mo hong ngọc tân ngay đâu. Quang chung tịch trọng ngay đâu. Yo đâu.
The pond. Oh, you can do tours up there. Where you get a hat. Here you go. Here you go.
Mm-hmm.
are riding one of the Vietnamese, I don't even know what it's called. What is this called? This is called
Ciclo.
Ciclo? Ciclo. It's called Ciclo. Good. We're getting a half hour ride around the old quarter area.
Old quarter.
Yes. This is the street. This is the beer street. Yeah. Are you enjoying it?
Yeah.
Pretty chill, right?
Yeah, it's cool. It's very like just avoiding cars.
Yeah. We are entering the I don't know how we can get through this. This takes some skills.
Yeah. Camping skills.
Yes. The man behind us who is cycling has been doing this for 32 years. Can you imagine that? Doing bicycling for 32 years. Every single day for I don't know how many hours. 8, 10 hours?
I don't know.
Right? At least. So, yeah. It's a tough job. And he's charging us 150, which is like about $8 maybe?
Yeah, $8.
For half an hour. That's really good. It's crazy. Small little alleyway. Desserts. Everyone is selling their own little thing. Oh, this is so good. Meat rolls. More desserts. This one's selling some grass noodles with dried fish. And scooters coming into the alley. These have instead of interesting dumplings. I want to try that. Oh, they have the thick fresh rolls. They have escargot too, babe. This alley is so legit. There's so much food. The fish cake. This alley. Hello.
I don't know why I'm here.
We are here in an alleyway where Raymond doesn't feel very comfortable. And we're eating with everyone on the stand here. Eating. Hu Tieu for 35, which is like $2 Canadian. So, are you ready?
No, I'm not.
There's actually a lot of Liu. For 2 blocks, it's so cheap. Tomato. Okay, try it.
Good.
Next stop, we are here having the rice dumpling cake. This one? Okay. That's okay. Thank you. Yeah, that's a lot. But
That's a lot.
Thank you, Saman. Try first.
There's like minced pork and mushrooms.
Oh yeah?
I'm not too sure what's the orange.
I think carrot.
How about?
No? We just finished eating in the alleyway. Let's come in here a little bit more. Okay. Yes, how do you feel about it?
I feel like I need to eat lapa.
I think it was fine. The food looked clean. It's just the surrounding didn't look clean.
And how they wipe the bowls.
What?
Is this it?
No.
I'll just get like a dirty towel and then just wipe it.
Okay, I'm
still behind how the guy is like washing your teeth.
Okay, 喇叭云. Okay, no, but we had two things from the alleyway. One was the dry noodles, and then the other one was like the, how do you say, what is it called? Like the gelatin sticky dumpling? I think both of them were really good. I enjoyed it. Yes, it'll be okay. We won't have Thailand part two, right? There's like a market here. Mega it is. Selling meats and choy. Hanoi beer. We came to another place, a restaurant. This is another beef salad noodle place. And then we got two sticks of the, one is steamed. I'm not sure which one is steamed. I'm not sure. One is steamed and one is raw, but it's fermented pork. Ready. Oh yeah, I think there's a steamed one. This is steamed. This is sang chu yok. Sang chu yok. See if you can get it. Is it compared to the one we had this morning?
It's the same one.
Banh kun. Okay, let's see that. My favorite dish. Let's go. Yeah, so you just dip it. A bit long.
Yeah.
Bunchata. Bunchata. Street food at its finest, best of Hanoi. Let's go. What is this called?
Buncha.
We're having buncha. And what happens is that we put this into your own bowl. We add some garlic, and then essentially we dip the noodles, the vegetables, and I guess this
everything in,
and we just eat it. Yes. Yeah.
That make a big difference.
Yeah, the basil. Okay, you gotta show me how you do it. You gotta introduce it.
Alright. Cut all the herbs.
Herbs. What herbs are in there?
In the soup. Get some noodles. Dip in.
Yes.
Yes. Get a piece of pork.
No, I think it's crab. Huh? It is a crab to me.
No, it's pork.
Pork? Okay.
Alright. Piece.
Yes.
Piece of
that too?
Spoons.
Really? Yo, that's the. Can you mouth fit all that? All go. So good. The spring roll here is magnificent. It's encompassing. I think I tried looking for this in Canada a lot, but I couldn't find it. I think there's like some vermicelli, carrot, pork, some wood ear. So good, so crispy. Especially if you dip it into the sauce.
Oi. Happy water. Happy water.
I'm not mixing it.
Yeah, I'm mixing
it. No.
Drink it from the nose. Are you happy now?
Yeah.
Black rice with yogurt. A little bit sour, a little bit sweet. Mm. It's good.
Good.
Mm. Good. Oh, oh yeah, and what the waiter told us was apparently black rice wasn't common before because it was only made for the king. But now that...
Rich and royals.
Rich and royals, sorry. But now that it's more heavily produced, like it's more readily available, so we can eat it. Or maybe you're just rich. Are you rich?
Getting near. Oh, you are having pot pot.
What is this? It's 11 p.m. after drinking, and I'm ooh, 我的第二碗喺呢度. 我第二碗嘅雞粉. Good? Oh my? Mm. So good. We finished one bowl. Now we're on the second one. It's so good. The soup is so clear. It's so flavorful. And then the noodles are obviously fresh. Oh man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hot. Shisho? Shisho? Okay, my turn. Fuganuya. Yo, this is my favorite place right now. It is. Fuganuya. So good. So we went back to the hotel and then we showered and then I forced him to come out to eat siu ye, for which was 1 minute away. Okay, before he was reluctant, now he's
reluctant still.
No. That's not true.
Yes.
He was so enjoying the food, right?
Now she's forcing me to say it.
Yes.
Happy?
He enjoyed it.